Hi, in this video we'll gonna learn joins. Joins is just combining two or more rows of table based on the result set of columns. I mean matching of a columns. SQL join so six types. Joins is just the combining of rows based on the column matching or result set. Join will be of inner join, left right join, outer join, and at last self join. This of is differentiated into 5 types. First, inner join. Inner join will retrieve the matched records from table 1 and table 2. This is table 1 and B is table 2. This will show the matched records. This will retrieve only the matched records from table 1 and table 2. Retrieves left join. In left join, either it will be retrieving left table, I mean table 1, whole table 1, or it will be retrieving only the table 1 other than the matched records from table 2. Okay. Left table record. Okay. Right join will retrieve the right table record. I mean whole record of table 2 and record of table 2 except the matched records from table 1. Outer join combines both the table. It will retrieve all those records from table 1 and table 2. Or either it will retrieve except the matched records from table 1 and table 2. Okay, we'll see detailly we'll see the statements using SQL Server Management Studio. In my first table, personal details. This is what record I am having in left table, and this is my right table. In my right table, I am having only ID and total salary. This ID and employee ID from this left table is same. First, I'll show how to do inner join. Select start from my table and my right table, right inner join. Condition should be written after on. Id equal to nth id. Okay. Here the matched record, that is I'm retrieving only the matched records. Here for inner join I'm getting only the matched records. Now we'll go for left join. Now I'll get the full record of table 1, that is left table, and match record from table 2. Now I'll get all those records. Here I don't have id here, one id here, so I am getting null value, and also I don't have 4 in my second table, right table, so it is showing null. Right join. See, now I'll get a whole record. I'm having in my second table, right table, I'm having only 3 records. Having only 3 records, so I'm getting full right table, match record from my left table. So 2, 3, 5 employee ID I'm getting. Then outer join. Here I'll be getting all records. Table 2, in my table 2 I don't have any record employee 1. For this employee ID 1 I don't have any record, so I am getting null value. Now we will go for self join. Self join is nothing but will be just separating a table by comma, and directly we will apply a condition. Then, so here I am getting this record alone. If I run this statement, select star from my table 1 and table 2, then I'll get all those records with duplicate values. So 4 and using this condition.
Okay, or if they are, if not, please comment to me.
Leave a comment or and please subscribe and like my channel. Thank you.
Thank you for watching.